retrieving artifact.
Those who play with fire are bound to get burned, Kal Wardin.
What the? Prometheus? What are you doing here?
I am always here, Kal Wardin. Depending on how one defines...
Listen, no offense, but this is really not the best of times to...
Time. You deal in such relative terms, Kal Wardin. Time is merely an illusion you choose to accept. I only ask for a second of what you call time. Will you give that to me? Will you heed my warnings?
Do I have a choice? Thought so.
Like the children you are, you scuttle about beneath the kitchen table, convinced your parents are ignorant of your silly games and are not merely choosing to ignore you for the time being. However noble your intentions may have been, the inarguable truth at hand is that you stole something which does not belong to you.
Let's get something straight. I didn't steal any.
Humanity's little transgression could easily be overlooked were it not for the enormous power churning within the artifact you wish to possess. Your kind is not yet ready to wield such power. You could not control it. If I may return to the metaphor of the child beneath the table, you are young and impressionable and destined to break something. As are your Volterite brothers and sisters. Misguided, they seek to destroy, to conquer, to enslave.
Prometheus, look, I'm...
The judges seek to maintain the balance, holding all things together. On behalf of the judges, I hereby declare that neither you nor the Volterite can be allowed to dabble further with this artifact's powers. Therefore, it shall remain with me. I will return it to the judges from whom your kind stole it. Furthermore, in order to atone for the actions of your kind and to prevent further incrimination, Kal Wardin, you are to retrieve two more artifacts. The first one is currently located on an ancient judger vessel located in the finer galaxy. Volterites are zeroing in on its location. You must stop them from obtaining it. Upon completion of your mission, you are to return this item to me, for I am the judge's hand and the embodiment of their will.
Fina Galaxy? That's hundreds of light years away. How do you reckon I get there?
Are you ready?
Wait, you mean now? What about Yelena and everybody else?
Sergeant Becker is dead.
He's what?
The Volterites outside overpowered him. As for your other allies, I will contact Yelena and have a rendezvous with you at the location of the third artifact.
Prometheus, wait! Wait!